the hell's happened here? Were you attacked?
Other way round. It were Blackbeard who struck first. Opened fire on a British man of war, the pillock.
What in God's name for?
Still searching for medicines. But he's gone barmy, if you ask me.
I'll bring him home.
Leave him, man. He's heaped this trouble on himself.
Captain, there's a wreck yonder. Looks recent.
I see it. Let's hope Thatch hasn't come to the same end.
Bring the yards off the wind!
Douse those... Another bit of wreckage, Captain. This is looking grim.
Aye. Keep your eyes peeled.
Seems to be survived.
Blast. This is getting well out of hand.
A dozen crates of medicine should not be so hard to come by.
That ain't my meaning. It's Thatch and Hornigold and this pointless feud of theirs. Can't you feel it?
I do, aye. But both men have their hearts in a good place. Both want the best for the people of Nassau.
But is that the best course for us? Saving a city that ain't worth much. We're not men made to govern. We take and spend and live heartily wherever we go.
What solution would you propose?
The answer's in wealth and power, not politics. If we found the observatory, we'd see enough money to buy the whole of England. Or it might be we lord over these kings and emperors like they was possessing themselves.
A lot of large talk, Captain. But is it your crew you sail for, or yourself?
I mean the best for these men, Ade. I do. Just don't sit with me. I feel like I'm running errands, not living my life.
Captain. Looks like loot.
Stands up. Let's get moving.
Crews down. Man your sheets.
Crews up. Need her sticks.
Consul's in. Crew up.
To larboard, sir. Wreck survivor here, sir.
bunch of sail.
Loose all, party like.
Trim the yards off the wind.
Trim off the wind, my boys. Ease her.
Refit all top. As much sail as you can.
Adé, see there.
It's her, Captain, the Queen Anne's Revenge. And she's in a bad way.
No time for a boat.
Thatcher's outnumbered.
Thatcher's overwhelmed. Going ashore.
I'll keep the jackdaw circling.
Hang in there, Bonnet. Keep your arms up and your back to the sea. You've stirred up a nest of trouble, Thatch.
In service of a noble cause!
Medicines, I hope you mean.
Aye, a galleon nearby. And if we crack these lobsters quick, we might catch up to her. And all your book learning prepare you for a scuffle of this sort, Mr. Bonnet.
Not in the least, no.
For certain, there's more to be learned by doing than reading. Remember! You think Damnation be thy mistress!
You don't do nothing subtle, do you, Thatch?
Legends ain't born from mildness.
Heads up!
Hand to my ship, quick as you please! Kill us, turn away now!
Oh, this is too much!
I'll see you back to your jackdaw when the smoke is clear. But for now, I need a help!
Pull it out!
Loose the mines! And head straight for that bloody ship! We'll have our medicines in little time at all!
Mampus lah kapal kapal.
All but shut.
I'm seeing the devil you promised, Thatch.
I'd have shown them my angel if they'd taken.
She's cracked, lads! Send her to hell!
Find a captain and end this.
I'm not a man accustomed to murder, Captain. But if you're taking quarter, you'll not be sleeping now.
Sack of muzzle, gobshite. You'll be hanged and sun-dried, just as them there were in Boston.
The King's called for a pardon.
Captain. We've searched the hold. It's a middle intake. But the medicine we found bears a Charles Town stamp.
Thank you, Mr. Hans.
We cannot resupply Nassau out here by force and accident alone. We should go to Charlestown for the lot.
Hello! Are we victorious? I fear I am not built for the fatigue and care required to live as a man of fortune.
Meet me in Charlestown. 1 month from today.